video with your phone too?
Yeah. I know how to upload that to YouTube.
To ask him if when you're done with the drive-thru can you actually go back inside. Doesn't go far, does he? There's the fox. No, that's the red wolf, right?
I think so.
Kinds of little baby birds in here in the spring. Got a lot of birds in here. There's the lions. But they wish they could get to those birds.
I wonder if it's the same guy in the booth.
Simple build.
Good lot of vultures.
The crows are hogging the food.
Tigers should be free too.
Tickets should be free?
Tigers.
Tigers should be free?
Lions and tigers and bears.
You mean not stuck in cages?
Yes.
Should give them lots of room, and they should throw a live animal in there every day for them to catch. Well, that would be natural, right?
Yeah. Woman up there this time.
They're volunteers.
All right.
get to see them last time.
We barely seen the giraffe.
Beautiful.
Yeah, try to feed them.
It's all right. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to hurt you. You see cars all day long. I wonder if they let you go through again. God, these guys' horns are enormous. No giraffes are out.
That's gonna suck. Come here twice and not see giraffes. I don't think we've hardly seen the hippopotamuses. Last time either, did we?
They were in the water. Oh, there's a giraffe in there, eating. To the side so that a car can go by if they want to.
things for next year.
The rhino right next to the road. The springs.
Where's the rhino? Oh, right there.
Right next to the road.
The Rohan.
That you don't see on the road every day.
All right, now sources.
Impressive horn.
That's pretty good. Yeah, I could do some damage.
Canadian geese. I think the ground's electrified too.
Yeah, there's something up there, like look like a little battery charger or something.
They have bathrooms out here.
wild to live next to this place. Hmm? It'd be kind of weird to live right outside the fence.
If I lived outside the fence, I'd get a job here. I wonder if we'll see any more wild deer trying to get in. Let me in, guys. Looks great in there. Just for the more dangerous animals. Anna's running.
Really?
He was. Bison.
Where are they at?
I see one right up here.
I just barely make him out through the trees.
Well, a lazy fart just laying there eating. There's another one. Can't go in and look at the bears.
Oh, well, that sucks. Due to hibernation of adult bears, drive-by only. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, at least we seen them last time, I guess. See any?
Yeah, I don't see them out there at all. It's funny, at the zoo we were at yesterday, we didn't even stop to hardly look at these things.
Nope.
Bunch of Tatonkins. Big Tatonka. Wonder where the mom is with her baby that we watched be born. Well, I didn't watch her be born, but
close enough.
Immediately afterwards.
Still more fun driving through Yellowstone.
That's because those guys weren't behind a fence. And they're filthy.
That.
I wonder if they put them up.
Turkey vultures. That's a hard thing to remember.
You got a lot of birds in this park.
I can't even tell if I've got them.
I wonder how many people have gotten spit on. You guys have got some strange looking feet.
I'm not going to look at you.
What do you smell? You smell my Chinese food? Big.
What are you talking about?
The close-ups. Okay, slow down, slow down, slow down. Okay, I don't got a face shot here. Still don't got a face shot. Thank you.
there's the elk standing right next to the road. Must go faster. See the trucks going by, and they must be feeding time. It's breakfast.
Look at that bull. Nice and even placement on the antlers. I don't want a butt shot, dude. The baby.
Where?
Over here.
The bull elk. Okay, I wonder if that's the one we seen born.
Well, it had to have been. I don't see any other babies, have you?
No. Actually, not that you mentioned.
Oh, there's another baby. So that's one of them, too. Goes in with the buffalo?
Apparently.
Yeah, it looks like the bull elk is pushing away the buffalo. Bison. Wow. Who knew?
That's got to be the one we've seen born. It's the smallest one.
It'd only be a three months old?
Yeah.
Well, it's definitely walking now. These are all females. Imagine if there was a big old freaking male bison up here.
I ain't moving. Literally one, I mean, standing right in front of the truck in front of us.
That's funny.
Yeah, it looks like they're gonna move, maybe. Yeah, the elk said, hey, let them go.
It's all females up here. I remember where the males are.
I never seen that before. And he's right back out in the middle of the road now.
They're saying, fuck you, I don't want to move. I'm enjoying the view. This guy here's getting impatient. That's just rude. Yeah, I guess he doesn't know buffaloes ain't gonna move, huh?
It's a woman. I can see her in the mirror.
Yeah, I can't see her.